Okay, this is Mappleton again. This is looking north towards Hornsea, and this is the northern edge of the sea defences. So just looking into the distance, you can see that the cliffs themselves are quite steep in their nature, although a lot of them, with recent slumping, has led to very little in the way of erosion, and vegetation has been allowed to blossom in this environment, therefore allowing the cliff face to stabilise. As you can just see round about there, you can see that there is rock armour which has been put at the base of the cliff, so if waves do reach that particular point, you can see that they will absorb the wave energy and therefore lead to no erosion of the cliffs that are behind. Just in front, you can see the rock groin that's built out into the sea. This is the northern edge, and therefore it's building up the beach, which is just located just to the south. This beach itself will mean that waves are basically breaking on the beach, and therefore not being able to get up to the rock armour at the base of the cliffs. And it will allow for longshore drift to take place and build up this beach.